Did you know? The word nerd was first coined by Dr. Seuss. In his 1950 book If I Ran a Zoo.